Wally, welcome to Motherwell Football Club. Tell us a bit about yourself, the club you've been at most recently and your career to date so far.
Yeah, so obviously it's been a bit of a journey for me. You know, I'm delighted to be here. You know, it's a new challenge for me. And yeah, just can't wait to get going, really.
You were at Nottingham Forest, you've spent a good bit of time down south. What's that been like so far?
Yeah, it's been up and down. You know, obviously didn't get the opportunities that I would have liked, but you know, I've come here for a new challenge. I met the manager and things, and you know, it was just the right move for me at this time.
What are you hoping to get out of this? And you say it's the right move for you. What do you want to get from this time here?
You know, I wanna contribute as much as I can to the team. You know, I know a few of the boys here. You know, I've heard a lot about the league. I'm excited. I want to, you know, add flair, goals, and yeah, just push this club up to where it needs to be.
Who do you know here?
I know Ross McCormack. I know Tanner, actually, from when I was at Southampton. I used to play him when he was at Reading. So, you know, it's good. But the main thing is just to get games, get my name back out there and enjoy my football again. So.
What can we expect from you as a player then? You talked about flair and goals there. Tell us a bit more.
Yeah, I like to obviously take on my man, beat my man, get crosses in, you know, and just get the fans off their seats, really. You know, going to be 24 in 2 weeks, so it's important that I lift some of the boys there. There's some young lads there as well. And I want to come and show my experience and give what I can.
This is a place a lot of players have come where they've maybe not had so many games down south or been at a lower level down south and kind of relaunched or launched their careers. Is that very much in your mind?
Yeah, of course. Like, SPL is massive now. You can see us growing all the time. It's not something I would have thought about. But, you know, now, you know, it's growing and I have friends, obviously, other teams as well. The publicity is crazy. The fans are crazy. Passionate for the game, so yeah, it was just perfect for me.
What's the manager said he wants from you in your time here?
For me, it's just to enjoy myself, you know, be confident, bring something, you know, that the team hasn't got, and just show that in the games. And for me, you know, I'm going to take his word, and he was honest with me. I'm still going to try and prove to him, you know, that I want to start in place every week, and that's the main thing for me.
Well, Bolly, welcome to Motherwell Football Club.
Thank you very much.